Mr. and Mrs. Woo-hoo!
And now, ladies and gents, we need to talk about my wife.
I, James, hold you, Meg, this day and all days, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. In the presence of God and this congregation, I make this vow.
Thank you. achievement to be a princess and a unicorn.
Well, today she certainly is a princess.
I can't imagine ever being without you. Thank you so much for all that you do for me, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please ask you to be upstanding to raise a glass to the new Mr. and Mrs. Hudson.
Ladies and gents, your bride and groom, their first friends, folks and